This is How Not to Be Bored with Chrissy.
So Dan came rushing back to take his...